Pavagada is truly a jewel in our crown. It's the world's largest solar park with a capacity of more than 2,050 megawatts spread over 13,000 acres in a single location, only about 80 kilometers from Bangalore. Karnataka was a power deficit state, and then we were wondering what to do, how to get the additional power that we require for our homes, for our industries, for our agricultural operations. And then we looked up to the sun for inspiration, and we decided to harness the sun for generating the electricity. And today Pavagada is moving industries, it is energizing agricultural operations, it is lighting homes, it is cooling offices, and it has become truly a landmark in the renewable sector in Karnataka. Karnataka is a world leader in renewable energy. Today, 63% of our energy, the installed capacity, comes from renewable sources. It includes 13% of hydel, and 50% comes from solar, wind, cogeneration, biomass, and so on. Of course, it is posing challenges in terms of the evacuation and so on, but it has been such a wonderful model that it's a win-win situation both for the farmers who have given their lands for the project and for the state, because farmers get 23,000 rupees per acre per annum for leasing the lands for 28 years. And at the end of 28 years, the lands revert back to the farmers. So the farmers are extremely happy with this situation, and we are getting demands from other parts of the state to have similar parks. Like Helen Keller said, if you face up to the sun, you will never have to see the shadows, which is what we have done. We take a lot of pride in the project, and we are happy that Pavagada today, the solar park of Pavagada, has transformed lives in the entire state.